Hi, I'm Matt Johnson with ShelfClips.com, and I'm here to show you how to install a universal safety drop pin. There are occasions where you have a frame and a beam connection where you don't have a safety clip attached to the beam, and you have to utilize the safety drop pin. And they go like this. Easy as that. Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe to our YouTube channel.